what's up, YouTube? It's Shavonn, Monroe Show. Today we doing NF, Let You Down. Oh, man. Let's get it.
It's like on the edge right now. I wish that I could say no.
Yeah, I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. This annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong? It's time, that's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Could you put a knife in my hand before? What else should I carry for you? I care as long as you burn the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. But all these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Yeah. You don't wanna make this work. You just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet. Let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't. So I guess I'ma have to leave. Please don't come after me. I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think it all. Go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call tomorrow. Like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now. Get it out of your head right now. I wish that I could say I'm. I'm sorry
a short film.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them down. I'm sorry that I let you down. Yeah, don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the edge right now.
Piece of shit.
He's not a piece of shit. It's family. They both let each other down.
No, I'm talking about in the video.
Nathan.
Who the fuck was that?
Whoa, hold up. That just confused me. Was that him getting when he was older?
What?
Hold up.
No, who said Nathan at the end?
His wife or something. They took him out, the old guy, Nathan. The wife called him Nathan.
Called the old guy Nathan?
Yes. So let us know, was that him?
What,
like,
the fuck? That just mind fucked me.
Was that him in the future? Looking at himself like in the past? Like, no, was that him in a future? Yeah, looking at himself in the past? Like,
he's killing himself.
No, that he's saying that he let himself down.
He should have helped himself. But when the fuck did this happen?
This was dope. Okay, yo, this was fuck nice. With his this fucking. Nice. He make you think, yo.
I definitely rate this video a 10. I just didn't like that the guy was in there burning and drowning and they kept rewinding it. I just feel so bad. You know, I know it's not really happening. It just still looks bad. But yeah. I rated a 10.
No, that was good. Gets a 10 too. But y'all, let us know what y'all think and let us know what that was at the end, man. We love y'all.
Those like- NF fans, please, if you want us to keep reacting, then talk to us. let us know what we're asking. And we'll give you what you want.
We love y'all.
Like, comment, subscribe, and be patient until we meet again. This is the Monroe and Shavonn show. It's all about Monroe, right?
Shavonn and Monroe show, y'all. We love y'all. Peace.